Analysts expect Bemis Company Incorporated, New York Stock Exchange BMS, to report 64 cents EPS on October 26 before the open. They anticipate 11 cents EPS change, or 14.67% from last quarter's 75 cents EPS. BMS's profit would be $58.11 million, giving it 18.20 PE, if the 64 cents EPS is correct. After having 48 cents EPS previously, Bemis Company Incorporated's analysts see 33.33% EPS growth. The stock increased 0.32%, or 15 cents during the last trading session, reaching $46.59. About shares traded. Bemis Company Incorporated, New York Stock Exchange BMS, has declined 9.13% since October 20, 2016 and is downtrending. It has underperformed by 25.83% the S&P 500. Ubiquiti Networks Incorporated, NASDAQ UBNT, had an increase of 3.31% in short interest. UBNT's SI was 7.07 M shares in October as released by FINRA. It's up 3.31% from 6.84 million shares previously. With 477,800 average volume, 15 days are for Ubiquiti Networks Incorporated, NASDAQ UBNT, as short sellers to cover UBNT's short positions. The SI to Ubiquiti Networks Incorporated's float is 28.39%. The stock increased 1.59%, or 98 cents during the last trading session, reaching $62.44. About shares traded. Ubiquiti Networks Incorporated, NASDAQ UBNT, has risen 29.84% since October 20, 2016 and is uptrending. It has outperformed by 13.14% the S&P 500. Bemis Company Incorporated is a manufacturer of packaging products. The company has market cap of $4.23 billion. The firm operates through two divisions, U.S. It has a 20.98 P/E ratio. Packaging and Global Packaging. Among 17 analysts covering Bemis Company Incorporated, New York Stock Exchange BMS, 4 have buy rating, 1 sell and 12 hold. Therefore 24% are positive. Bemis Company Incorporated had 46 analyst reports since September 14, 2015 according to Stratton-Xintel. Goldman Sachs initiated the shares of BMS in report on Thursday, May 12 with neutral rating. Citigroup downgraded Bemis Company Incorporated, New York Stock Exchange BMS, on Wednesday, April 6 to neutral rating. The stock has underperformed rating by RBC Capital Markets on Tuesday, December 13. KeyBank Capital Markets maintained Bemis Company Incorporated, New York Stock Exchange BMS, on Thursday, June 1 with hold rating. Barclays Capital upgraded the stock to equal weight rating in Friday, January 8 report. On Thursday, April 13, the stock rating was maintained by BMO Capital Markets with hold. Robert W. Baird maintained the shares of BMS in report on Tuesday, October 10 with hold rating. The firm earned underperform rating on Wednesday, December 7 by Bank of America. As per Tuesday, July 19, the company rating was maintained by Citigroup. RBC Capital Markets maintained the shares of BMS in report on Friday, April 28 with underperform rating. Investors' sentiment increased to 1.05 in Q2 2017. It's up 0.41 from 0.64 in 2017 Q1. It improved, as 26 investors sold Bemis Company Incorporated shares, while 105 reduced holdings. 46 funds opened positions, while 91 raised stakes. 65.11 million shares, or 6.19% less from 69.41 million shares in 2017 Q1 were reported. Moreover, Highbridge Cap MNGMT Limited Liability Corporation has 0.02% invested in Bemis Company Incorporated, New York Stock Exchange BMS, for 29,354 shares. Legal & General Group PLC reported 482,746 shares, or 0.02% of all its holdings. Nomura HLDGS Incorporated has invested 0% of its portfolio in Bemis Company Incorporated, New York Stock Exchange BMS. Hamilton Point Investment Advisors Limited Liability Corporation invested in 32,649 shares. Veritable Limited Partnership reported 4,740 shares. 107,563 are held by Associated Bank. Texas Permanent School Fund owns 67,134 shares for 0.04% of their portfolio. Tower Research Cap, TRC, holds 0% or 31 shares. Highland Management Limited Liability Corporation Tennessee-based fund reported 102,714 shares. New Jersey-based Prudential Finance has invested 0.01% in Bemis Company Incorporated, New York Stock Exchange BMS. Retirement of Alabama invested in 0.06%, or 235,574 shares. Gamma's LP holds 0.03% of its portfolio in Bemis Company Incorporated, New York Stock Exchange BMS, for 62,898 shares. Kornitzer Capital Management KS holds 281,725 shares. Principal reported 0.02% stake. SIPC Asset Management holds 0%, or 5,114 shares. Investors' sentiment decreased to 0.76 in Q2 2017. It's down 0.24 from 1 in 2017 Q1. It dived as 25 investors sold Ubiquiti Networks Incorporated shares, while 59 reduced holdings. 25 funds opened positions, while 39 raised stakes. 24.58 million shares, or 1.67% more from 24.18 million shares in 2017 Q1 were reported. National Bank of Montreal can own 60,867 shares, or 0% of their U.S. portfolio. 101,402 are held by FINRA. Blue Mountain Cap Limited Liability Corporation owns 0% invested in Ubiquiti Networks Incorporated, NASDAQ UBNT, for 4,605 shares. Navalier and Association invested in 9,345 shares. Lagoda Management Limited Partnership has invested 9.05% in Ubiquiti Networks Incorporated, NASDAQ UBNT. First Advisors LP has 0% invested in Ubiquiti Networks Incorporated, NASDAQ UBNT. Regal Invest Advisors Limited Com holds 0.56% or 43,821 shares. Moreover, Acker MGM TLC has 2.26% invested in Ubiquiti Networks Incorporated, NASDAQ UBNT, for 2.68 million shares. WFGLP has 0% invested in Ubiquiti Networks Incorporated, NASDAQ UBNT. Credit Suisse AG holds 16,144 shares, or 0% of its portfolio. ALPTNRS Limited Liability Partnership reported 0.03% of its portfolio in Ubiquiti Networks Incorporated, NASDAQ UBNT. Moreover, Virginia Retirement System et al. Has 0.03% invested in Ubiquiti Networks Incorporated, NASDAQ UBNT. Tiacraft MNGMT has invested 0% in Ubiquiti Networks Incorporated, NASDAQ UBNT. Jackson Square PTNRS LLC stated it has 0.29% of its portfolio in Ubiquiti Networks Incorporated, NASDAQ UBNT. Jefferies Group Incorporated Limited Liability Corporation invested in 0%, or 7,167 shares. Ubiquiti Networks Incorporated develops performance networking technology for service providers and enterprises. The company has market cap of $5.02 billion. The firm offers a portfolio of networking products and solutions. It has a 20.19 PE ratio. The company's service well-known provider product platforms provide carrier-class network infrastructure for fixed wireless broadband, wireless backhaul systems and routing. Among nine analysts covering Ubiquiti Networks Incorporated, NASDAQ UBNT, one have buy rating, two sell and six hold. Therefore, 11% are positive. Ubiquiti Networks Incorporated had 25 analyst reports since August 7, 2015 according to Stratton Cintel. Wunderlich upgraded the stock to buy rating in Friday, February 5 report. Raymond James upgraded the stock to MKT perform rating in Friday, February 5 report. The firm has MKT underperform rating by JMP Securities given on Monday, October 19. The firm earned hold rating on Monday, August 7 by Deutsche Bank. BMO Capital Markets downgraded Ubiquiti Networks Incorporated, NASDAQ UBNT, rating on Thursday, September 17. BMO Capital Markets has underperform rating and $30 target. The company was downgraded on Friday, February 10 by Credit Suisse. The firm earned hold rating on Friday, August 7 by Deutsche Bank. The stock has buy rating by Wunderlich on Friday, November 4. The rating was upgraded by JMP Securities on Friday, October 21 to MKT perform. The firm earned underweight rating on Tuesday, October 20 by Morgan Stanley.